This is Uttita Parjva Konasana, or extended side angle pose. Beginning in warrior two, spreading the arms out wide, descend into the front left thigh and take an inhale at the top. As you exhale, start to reach the left arm forward and place the left forearm on the left thigh to begin with. This is the modified variation as the right arm reaches toward the sky. Take an inhale at the top, and if you feel like you have more space, you can descend your left hand to the inside edge of your left foot. If you reach down toward the floor and the floor is just a little too far away, you can lift the hand and place a hand onto a block for support. And then wherever you land, your right arm reaching toward the sky, your outer left arm presses into your inner left knee. The two work together to wrap the inner left thigh toward the face and to open up the hips as you continue to press evenly through both feet. Take an inhale at the top, and as you exhale, extend the right arm up and over the head. The right bicep aligns over the right cheek, and if it's okay on the neck, gaze up and under the arm toward the ceiling above. If it's better for your neck to gaze straight ahead, you can do that. And if it's better for your neck to gaze down toward the floor, you can always do that as well. The intention of the pose is to continue pressing down through the outside edge of your back foot while you firm your back right thigh. Keeping your back leg strong and straight, continue to drag your bottom right ribs forward, keeping length through the sides of your waist. As you stay long through your ribs, continue to spiral your heart, your chest open toward the sky as your outer hip drags underneath you and towards your face. As you feel ready to come up, inhale the right arm toward the ceiling above and press and rise back through warrior two, spreading the arms out wide. This is Uttita Parjva Konasana, or extended side angle pose.